But his plan was dangerous. Zeus had once decided, "The fire only belongs to us gods. It shall remain on Mount Olympus and must never be taken to Earth." Daringly, Prometheus decided to steal the fire for his humans. He prepared a torch and made his way to Olympus. There, he hid away and waited for the god of the sun, Helios. As he passed in his burning sun chariot, pulled by fiery horses, Prometheus jumped out and held the torch towards the chariot that was throwing sparks until it was set alight. Then he ran back to Earth, holding the divine fire.